Alright, guys, and we are back. Welcome, everybody, back on YouTube. Welcome. Let's do a little bit of exploring. Let's gotta explore some certain zones. There's a question mark over there. What's around this area? There's really nothing here besides maybe this. See what that's about. Now that we have it clear, we can see. Let's just run over on the side. Start things off, right?
Now, attack the rune!
I see it now. Okay, I see it.
Close in! Attack! Close in! Attack!
Jump!
Where is the other one? I know where you are now.
Another gift of Fimbulwinter, I suppose.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
Nice. Well, welcome to the stream, everybody. I hope everybody enjoyed that little boss fight we just had. Let's do... We need to release that, but in order to do that, we need to get. Let's see, we need to be able to get up there, but I gotta see how. Wait a minute. Maybe I gotta use this thing.
So, which is your favorite of Gavassia's poems, brother?
Why would I choose a favorite?
Here. big brain time. That was big brain. I was like, wait a minute. Oh, and maybe I use a charge throw to hit it. That's what it is.
Go!
One more for the tree.
Yeah. Let's see. There is an undiscovered area over here too. We haven't gone to. Let me mark that on the. Let's grab our dogs and head down. Lovely.
Hit the light orb!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back!
We'll take the death on that. We were very low on health. Let's see.
Big ball of light coming your way!
My shield bash, like there's like so much going on too. That's the hard part.
Light orb incoming.
Left side incoming.
God damn it. Bitch. And there's like the gate too, like the gate damage. So hardcore. Take care of these guys. These guys are like hella annoying right now, so. Hell of annoying. Oh my god. So let's try this. It's not that. I want to use. Offers more defense, so way more defense. Okay. This is good if I'm gonna shield check enemies. Be able to deal with these guys. Should be. We'll see. They're like right in our level, actually. In fact, let's look up skills. Actually, let's do. Do
damage.
What?
Damn, yo. Jeez. I guess this is the marker on the treasure map.
Yep. Elf architecture. It's massive.
Let's see. Well, we just walked up here. We moseyed our way up here. Is up here.
A token.
A badge of honor. The elves made a few of these. They'd hang them up outside their dwellings.
Oh, they got the autographs up.
My brother. That's all my brother's tributes.
Would you prefer we hang on to them?
Do what you will. If Freyr didn't bother taking them when he left Alfheim, he wouldn't mind us selling them to the dwarves.
Really know if I want to be dealing with these, but these guys are like level CX, so we'll be probably to do those Echoes of the Mist and whatnot. Yeah, let's like not do that. Let's go back and open the door. I think we can open our way and explore here, probably.
Locked. It requires two keys.
What are they keeping back there?
That's the beauty of a locked door. It could be anything. Monsters, treasure. Knowing our luck, it'll be a bit of both.
Check out a few things on this map.
Hmm.
A statue of my brother. How quaint.
That's odd. The runes are dark.
What purpose does all this serve, other than a testament to my brother's vanity?
Difficult to say without an inscription, but it looks like the elves built this place together, light and dark, which means this would have been their first act of cooperation in generations. A far cry from lasting peace, but perhaps it served as a monument, one that symbolizes the potential for peace.
This statue may have survived Freya's absence, but a truce clearly did not. Monuments are useless to those who ignore their message.
He didn't create a truce through diplomacy alone. His godhood, his very presence is what healed this land and allowed peace to take root. But once he left, he had to have known what would happen.
Well, he had good reason to leave. Some jackass convinced his sister to marry a madman.
Well, let's track Tyr's gift. That there for now.
You said monuments are useful. Why restore this one?
It was hidden for some time. Perhaps now it can serve as a reminder.
Aye. Nothing reminds people of their history like chiseled, well-lit marble.
Crystals contain their own light.
You're right. Normally we'd have to provide our own. Perhaps slotting a crystal on the opposite side could shed some light on this mystery.
Okay, so we gotta go up here. Oh. Okay. I see where we're going. Let's remove this and drop it. Oh.
Let's go back down. We gotta take this one. Anyway. Gotta go to one of them and drop it on the other side. Put this like there we go. Come over here. Kind of doing it the slightly longer way, but it's fine. It's here. Over on this side, we grab the other crystal, we go to the other side. Let's see what's going on.
The ring of crystal shards glow.
Looks like we can read the inscription now as well.
Light from the crystals. It is in the sand now.
Would you look at that? Freyr's gift endures after all. Or should I say, his presence?
You are not funny.
Good for like single target. God, we haven't really been using these.
Anything illuminating?
It looks like we got done with that. In order to get out, we need to grab another stone. Oh, we can open the door. Can we open this? It's just a shrine, right? We can't open it.
Even when Freya was actually here, the peace was fragile. Surely a bit of extra light in the desert isn't enough to make it last.
Before I met Faye, I could not imagine a life of peace. After her death, in our travels to Jotunheim, I found peace on my own. It remains my responsibility to make it last.
Perhaps the elves will find peace again one day, even without Freya's guidance.
His presence continues to guide them, whether they realize it or not.
Oh, there's another crystal down here. Got it. Forgot about that. Let's hope we can get out. Okay, well, that was fun. Sorry, I had a certain screen up falling up. Sorry about that. I was kind of also like knee deep in this puzzle as well. Sorry. I'm like getting very like in what do you call it? Very immersed. So I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry. I'm trying to get to these chests actually. I need these Nonir chests. That's like where I need to find these. We've been exploring the barrens actually for a while, fighting elves.
Animals back to Vanaheim, or Midgard even. Becky and Spanna could use the company. We have kennels.
It would not go well for them. Once a predator becomes accustomed to a land, it is cruel to move them.
I suppose you're right. Just seems lonely out here.
It's peaceful. They have each other. It is enough.
Oh, wait. There's one. We need to light the bread. To light these up. Okay, so let's see. So we got one. Whoa!
Gotta do it differently. Okay, that's a spot. Oh, I almost thought I had that one. Well, I'm glad that you're entertained. I'm trying to figure this one out. We did fight we fight an elemental like thing. Yeah, like a wisp or something. It was like an optional boss too, which was kind of cool. We're going to unlock. I'm going to do this one real quick though. This one's easy. Sounds easy. I want to make sure my life and all that is going okay.
Huh.
Thank you. There's a lot of secrets in like every single zone. It's like crazy. We just missed us actually saving the second jellyfish. We had like a second jellyfish that we freed. It was pretty dope. Not gonna lie, it was actually pretty cool. Oh, we can grapple. Let's see. Just trying to look and see what else is around us. Ooh, is this a second key that we could use to open the door? Sweet. It's guardian ingot. Okay, well, I mean, that's still something that we need. Ah, but this is new. Oh, shit. Any more enemies? Okay, so let's see. I think this one is actually... Right, okay. Wrong way. Let's
So let's see. I aim this right. Shoots behind me. That maybe? All right, cool. Something over there to pick up. Hell yeah. Hell yes, that was good. And we got this, yeah, perfect. More gear. More gear, nice. Ooh. I mean, might as well. Oh, we can repair it at the shop and add another slot in. We're probably gonna eventually do that soon. Now we're raiding all the realms right now. What's over here? Come here, doggies.
You know, Freyr loved to breed Gulan pups in Vanaheim. I wonder if these two are the descendants of the Gulan he brought here long ago.
That explains how they got to the desert. Another gift for the Dark Elves.
Should probably keep looking in the sands until we can find a key. Because we do need to find a key to get to a door.
The second key.
Yeah, let's go back.
It's been a bit since we've unlocked a mysterious door.
Right on, let's do it. Right on cue. I was like, favorites. Yeah. Got that.
Classic.
Oh snap, we're getting like more stuff.
I wonder, how'd these two pups end up yoked to the slag?
Ever try flying in a sandstorm? I imagine Freyr showed the Dark Elves that Gulong could be trained to pull a plow. They must have found new uses for them once the sandstorm arrived. I imagine they're now bred to aid in traveling the surface.
Right now, I'm just gathering a whole bunch of stuff. Before we start heading down. Ooh, Raven. Do I have killed it? Three out of four, not bad. How much of the area of the map do I have? I got all the important stuff. Drifts is like those void things that we can't do anything about. Okay, cool.
Freya, here.
It's another quest to do. Where are you, Freya? Are you stuck? Let me try and unstuck you. Oh, I'm soft locked.
A dawn bloom.
Okay, there you go.
You have an interest
like,
in botanicals
like,
now?
It's like, where did she go? It looks like now we have a new thing to do. Okay, let's go to the door. It might be behind there. Oh. Oh snap. Oh fuck. I still tried to block you.
Come on, Jacob. Off your back.
I had a few really unlucky blocks on that. But honestly, one of the earlier fights from the previous stream falling out, previous segment, man, that one was like super tough. Like super, super tough. This one I feel like I can actually.
And it's not happy.
Try and see if I can use chaos blades on this one. That might be the weakness. Sometimes you gotta like figure out like which one is it.
Something is coming, and it's not happy.
Go!
use this, but. Yeah, boy.
Can't decide whether to be impressed or horrified.
Either way, it is over now.
Just a random, like, quest for a boss to fight. And more Alfheim runes. And craft dragon scaled armor. Broken magic wand of Ferrier to create a deceased. Wow. Yeah, there's a door here. Where did you go? Oh yeah, that's right. I don't want to fight that yet. That thing is a level six that comes out of there. The majority of this particular zone.
Huh.
she's gone.
That? Well, she's hiding again.
It matters not. The journal is ours. The work is done.
I have pretty much everything from these areas. Finally leave this zone for a bit. Actually gonna go first to one other area. Not there. Niflheim, that's where we're gonna go. Like 22. Okay. Well, cool. We need to see Brock anyway, so.
Let's do it. And now for the goddess.
Let's see. We do have a new sword, by the way, for her right now, so.
The Aesir will be running scared.
She can deal Bifrost damage now.
You know what you want? Let's make something then.
Thank you. Let's just craft all of these since we have so much money. Have each of those.
A stream of anguish. I'll be damned. What's the Witch of the Woods need?
Right now she needs beast bones, but right now she's okay.
Can this lock be opened without damaging the book? The elves in Freya's camp wish to read it.
Brock never met no lock he couldn't lick. I'll get her open where it needs getting. Oh, Lunda sends her love. Bless her spotted heart.
We can sell all artifacts.
These'll look real nice in my collection.
Why do you stare?
He's gonna be fine, you know.
I do not.
He's getting what he needs.
He is in danger.
And being with you, he was safe as houses, huh? Never got close to dying. Not even once?
I did not come to you for a lecture.
I know. It's on the house. My new customer loyalty program.
We will speak no more of it.
Leviathan axe is looking snazzy. Oh, we can actually just use. I like using these because then they give us like a set bonus. So. We're gonna add on as much a much defense like jewels to this so we can. Actually add this. Let's see. Oh, okay, okay. I see what's happening here. Okay. Okay, let's use like greens are all about cooldown. One's all about do it that way. Strength and luck. Okay, all right. Oh, and let's see if we can actually craft some things, by the way. Or upgrade. Oh, we need Asgardian ingot. Let's go, bring that item back to Freyr. They're all from different areas. Let's go and talk to him.
If it ain't my two favorite gods.
I suppose your skills are needed.
And Lady Freya? Make up your mind?
I think for this particular spot, we did a lot of like running around. Trying to get some side things done. But I think this is where we're gonna probably maybe take a break. I'm just trying to think in terms of the time frame. I think this is where we'll probably, this is going to be a slightly earlier one, but we're probably going to take a break like right here and then we're going to come back and then do one more section of Kratos' story for probably about 2 hours and then we're going to be ending it for at least for this segment. So for those of you watching on YouTube, I'll see you guys real soon.